saw that he would be closer to my dad, and so I decided to send him to St. George, and he basically interviewed all of the principals before I even got here, and let him know I was coming. And so I had several interviews lined up, and Snow Cannon was the first to offer me a job, so that's how I got here.
In my turn?
Yes.
Bill Jacobs was the head football coach out here in Snow Cannon, and he had coached my son at Dixie College, and I had never met him, but I just came out to thank you for taking care of our boy, and we talked for a while, and then he asked me, how would I be able to coach our football? And she goes, I'd love to. So that's how I started. I don't ever want to grow up. I want to just remain a child and enjoy living.
Once I finish teaching, I'm going to go ahead and start becoming a writer full time. So that's my Lies, hands down, is Johnny Depp.